Puma's third kits for 10 of their European clubs look like knockoff t-shirts someone would sell outside the ground. What's more, they're all the same design. And as Mohamed Gumashkuya from Fenerbahce discovered, the badge isn't in prime kissing position. That's coming off their Euro 2020 away kits. Again, pretty much the same. Guess their designer has been on OnlyFans instead of working hard.